Good evening and welcome to tonight's graduation ceremony. Would you please stand for the posting of the colors by ROTC, National Anthem, and remain standing throughout the invocation. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good job.
Oh, say can you see? Oh, say can you see? So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, star-spangled banner and wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
please bow your heads. Dear Father, I pray that you would continue to be our source of strength and courage as we prepare to graduate and progress into our next phase of life. We will not be afraid to pursue a good future because you are always with us. Your word says that you will never leave us nor forsake us. Father, I thank you for blessing our class, our school, our administration, and our teachers. We love you, Lord. Amen. You may be seated.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Principal Annie Cherry, and on behalf of the faculty and staff at North Caddo Magnet High School, we want to welcome you tonight. I know many of you are disappointed about being brought inside, but I'm still thankful that we are able to come together to celebrate the class of 2023. It was cool in here earlier, I promise you. We always like to recognize any North Caddo alumni with us, so if you are a graduate of North Caddo High School, would you please stand at this time? Woo! Look at that. Thank you. So glad that you were back home. We also like to take the opportunity to recognize and thank any veteran or active member in the armed forces here tonight, especially if we have any graduates. Would you please stand and be recognized at this time? Thank you so much. Thank you for your service. Tonight is the most special night of the year for a high school graduate. It is a night we come together to celebrate the accomplishments of the young men and women that we all love dearly. We are so proud of this class for many reasons. It seems like every year each class has something specific that distinguishes them differently from other classes, and the class of 2023 is no different. In fact, just when I thought maybe we could talk about a normal, semi-normal high school ending, I was reminded of some things. These seniors were freshmen when we were sent home for the pandemic in March 2020. It's hard to believe that. Then their sophomore year was a hybrid year with social distancing and masking. Then their junior year was a little more normal, but we still had masking and quarantining. Finally, their senior year, we could come back normal, no masks, no quarantining, all is well. And we decided to go on a block in a four-day school week, which is not normal, I know. I don't think they minded the four-day school week as much, and they transitioned quite nicely into that, for sure. They are true champs when it comes to buckling down and doing what it takes to finish strong. This class has had a lot of heartache. Some have had accidents that required lots of recovery. Some have had disappointing news and setbacks. Many have lost loved ones in their lives over the years, and then the unthinkable heartbreak of losing a classmate in his senior year. But through it all, these students have remained strong and steadfast, and their resolve to stick with it and overcome it has been amazing to watch and something that we all could most definitely learn from. I'm honored to have been a small part in this journey with these graduates. I hope they will look back on their years as a North Caddo Titan with great fondness and know that they were loved. I hope they know how proud we are of them and how much we believe in the things that they can accomplish. Graduates, remember the doors we always talk about, the doors of opportunity. Don't let any of them close on you without at least looking in first. Don't be afraid of the unknown or unfamiliar. Don't be afraid to try new things. And don't let anyone or anything keep you from achieving your goals. I pray that each of you will be safe, well-loved, and will continue to dream big, work hard, and achieve the greatness you deserve. I appreciate you for coming. Thank you for being here with us. I'd like to welcome your class president, Maggie Rieger, for class president. Welcome.
Thank you, Ms. Cherry. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, I would like to say a quick thank you just to everybody here that's put time and energy into these graduates. I want to thank the people that have kept our campus clean for the past 4 years and made it a welcoming place for us to see every morning. I want to thank all of the people here that provided lunch and breakfast for all of these graduates here tonight, and for all the coaches that have put so much time and effort and heartache into these kids. You're one of the main reasons they're here tonight. Graduates, thank you for allowing me to represent you for the past 4 years. Thank you for growing up with me. We have gone from baby faces to young adults. What you do next with your life is your decision, so choose wisely. Don't be afraid to fail. Failure is part of success. Be open-minded. Go with the flow, just as you have done before. If there is one thing I know, it is that this class is capable of so much more. Try new things and meet new people. Get excited. Find something to be passionate about and create a life that you are proud of. Be proud of everyone, of everyone's success, and don't be jealous. Go do the thing that you've been scared to do. Be a role model for your future kids, and don't be belittled by others. They don't even really know you. You are the future of this town. Strive to be the men and women you look up to. Get a home, not a house. This home that we call North Caddo is becoming a memory, a place from our past, and tonight we must say goodbye to North Caddo and the people that it holds. They have welcomed us, taken care of us, and prepared us for our next challenge. It is time for a new class to come and relax in that comfort for just a few years. It is time for us to go out and conquer any challenge foolish enough to face us. It is time for us to go out and be the change that we wish to see in the world. As Michelle Obama once said, it is absolutely still possible to make a difference. Go out and be that difference. And so this next adventure begins. I just want to say thank you again, and I will always cherish our memories. Now I'd like to please welcome Senior Class Officer Skylar Balliet to introduce our guest this evening.
Good evening, I am Skylar Balliet, Senior Class Officer, and I am honored to recognize our distinguished guests who are present with us tonight. Superintendent of Caddo Parish Schools, Dr. T. Lamar Gorey. Chief Academic Officer, Mr. Keith Burton, our Executive Director of High School, Mr. Victor Monero, Caddo Parish School Board Representatives from District 1, Mr. Steve Umlink. We would also like to recognize the degenerates from our wonderful town of Vivian, if you would please stand. District 7, Barbara Smith Iverson. Honorable Mayor of the Town of Vivian, Mr. James R. Festervan. And Chief of Police, Ryan Nelson. Thank you for joining us and for your support. I'd like to invite Mr. Umlink to say a few words on behalf of Caddo Parish School Board.
Thank you. Congratulations, class of 2023. You have made it to this momentous occasion. I am honored to be standing here before you today and celebrate with your families. My name is Steve Umling. I am the Caddo Parish School Board District 1 representative. And I would like to, I'm gonna deviate just a minute because we have Miss Barbara Iverson here. Miss Barbara, would you stand up? She is also the Caddo Parish School Board District 7, which a very nice lady that works on the board with me. And I'd like her to stand here beside me as I give my little speech, okay? The graduation is not only a time of celebration, but it is also a time for reflection. You have completed an important chapter of your life, and now it is time to move forward and start a new one. As you embark on this new journey, I want to remind you that your education has prepared you for the challenges ahead. Opportunities that lie ahead, you are equipped with the knowledge, the skills, and the experience needed to succeed in whatever path you choose. But it is not just about academic achievements, it is also about character. Always remember to stay true to your values, and beliefs. Treat others with kindness, respect, and compassion. Be willing to stand up for what is right, even when it isn't easy. In the years to come, you will encounter obstacles and setbacks. You may face failures and disappointments, but I urge you to never give up. Use these experiences as opportunities to learn and grow. Finally, I want to remind you that you are not alone on this journey. Your family, your friends, and your community are here to support you. Lean on them. Seek guidance. Never be afraid to ask for help. In closing, on behalf of the Caddo Parish School Board, I want to congratulate you once again on this great achievement. I have no doubt that you will make a positive impact on the world and continue to make us proud. Remember that wherever you go and whatever you accomplish, you are always North Caddo. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Now I'd like to invite to the podium Dr. T. Lamar Gorey. Dr. Gorey has served as the superintendent of Caddo Parish Schools since December 2013. Dr. Gorey is a lifelong educator who strongly believes that education is the key to success. He believes community involvement in education is vital to the success of all schools, as well as fostering learning cultures at every school campus. His mission is to develop each child as a lifelong learner prepared to globally compete for the jobs of tomorrow, while also being committed to serving their community. Please welcome Dr. Lamar Gorey.
And of course, good evening. It's certainly my pleasure to bring you greetings on behalf of the entire Caddo Parish School System. Always love my time at North Caddo, and especially at graduation time of the year. I'd like to certainly pause to thank all of the parents, grandparents, and loved ones assembled here today. We certainly know that this wonderful accomplishment could not have happened without your continued love and your continued support. Graduates, today is the day that you have worked for so long, for today is the day that you will receive your high school diploma and all rights and privileges that go along with that. Now, what I'd like to do today is take a moment just to talk to you about something that I think has really been important as you've gone through school, and that's every year, we generally, around August, we take time to pick a backpack for the school year. What I tell you today, though, as you leave out, is that you still have a backpack. It may not be one that you can see, but over the last 13 years, we have filled your backpack with all those things that you will need to be successful. I often tell people the most important lessons you learned, you actually learned when you were in kindergarten. That's when you learn those things like kindness, caring, and compassion. And I say you learn those tiebreaker skills, things like how to say thank you when something's given to you, things about how to play with others and to share. What I tell you today is that as you go through life, you will find those things, as simple as they may sound, will be the things that will be the tiebreakers in many situations. Now, we have to talk, of course, about your academic careers and all the academic things that you have in your backpack. Whether good or bad experiences academically, at the end of the day, you have completed your requirements to graduate from high school. What I ask you to do is to make sure you take those academic, those emotional, and those social growths that you have experienced and keep those in your backpack, because those are skills that you will need one day. You've learned important things like time management and working with others, as well as also establishing those goals and values for yourself. I promise you that time management will be critical as you look to your next stage of life. Make sure you continue to set those high goals for yourself and you work really hard to achieve them. The one thing that I always tell graduating classes that I do believe is important, and high school is generally where you see this growth, is that opportunity to serve. It is your responsibility to leave this world better than it found it. It is your responsibility to always go out and find those opportunities to serve. Now, two, though you may not see people every day that you've gone to school with, please know to value and to keep those lifelong friendships in your bag, for those will be the people that will, too, continue to cheer you on as you go on your way. As you think about those other experiences, never forget when you had to stand and give a speech in a class, the feeling of nervousness, but that you actually got through it. Never forget the importance of scoring a touchdown or shooting a goal and the sound of your fans and families cheering you on. Never forget about those failures, because as you go through life, there will be setbacks. Never forget the way you persevered through and you saw yourself to a good ending. And at the end of the day, make sure you never forget the importance of making extremely good choices. Every decision is a choice, and the choice is yours. Make sure you make those decisions as best you can. Now, what I want you two to remember, though, as you look out across this audience, is that the room is filled with families, friends, teachers, administrators, and people who care for you deeply. What you need to understand is that we are the straps on that backpack, and we have no intention of letting you drop the backpack. Make sure you have the same level of determination for yourself. I'm so proud of everyone sitting on the stage today. I'm so proud about the significant accomplishments that I know you will make in this world. I encourage you to run on and do great things in the name of your family, in the name of your community, and certainly in the rich tradition of North Caddo High School. Congratulations to the class of 2023. Thank you.
It is my pleasure to recognize the top graduates of the North Caddo High School class of 2023. Historically, we recognize and honor the top 10, but this year we have a unique situation. We actually have some early graduates that have joined the class of 2023 this year. Two of them rank among the top graduates, so this year we will be honoring 12 top graduates, beginning with our two valedictorians and salutatorian. These three students are the highest ranking in this year's senior class. As your name is called, please come to the podium where Mrs. Cherry will present you with your Medal of Distinction. This year's top graduate and valedictorian for the class of 2023 is Dakota Roberts. Dakota, please come forward. This year's top early graduate and valedictorian for the class of 2023 is Autumn Roadheaver. Autumn, come on forward. This year's second top graduate and salutatorian for the class of 2023 is Tia Reynolds. We would like to recognize the remaining top graduates. As I call your name, please stand and remain standing. Lauren Cavanaugh. Yasmin England. Skylar Balliet. Maggie Rieger. Brady Wilson. Jeremiah Petway. Taylor York. Braden Broom. Alex Stevens. Thank you. Please be seated. I'm extremely pleased to announce that the total amount of scholarships and possible TOPS funding that the students in this class has received is $1,045,266. This class has also earned more than 207 college hours through dual enrollment, AP exams, and or CLEP exams, which is a possible savings of over $124,200. Congratulations to all of you. Now, would you please welcome to the podium Tia Reynolds, who will deliver your salutatorian address. She will be followed by Autumn Rodehever and Dakota Roberts to deliver the valedictorian addresses.
First of all, I would like to thank everyone that has come here tonight and helped us all get this far in our journey. I would also like to congratulate the graduating class of 2023 for a job well done. While I guess this is it for the portion of the journey, if someone had said 4 years ago that I would be standing here tonight, I would have thought that they were nuts. To say I am terrified to stand here and do this is an understatement. It has been a great few years with this class at this school since virtual took up what seems like 2 years of our time. That was some crazy years, but as crazy as they were, they still prepared us for this. Classes online were not exactly the best of times, and boring to say the least, but I did have the best teacher you could imagine for that time, and I personally got to see just how great my mom is. Today is bittersweet. We leave here tonight no longer the students of North Caddo, but as graduates. Our short term is over, and the big journey is just around the corner. So many emotions we are feeling right now, excited we have finally gotten to this point, yet frightened of the known unknown and what's to come, saddened that we will no longer roam the long hallways and corridors of North Caddo, yet happy to move to the next phase of life. All of that being said, I would once again like to say thank you all and say how proud I personally am that we have all made it to this point. Class of 2023.
Good evening, esteemed faculty members, proud parents, family members, guests, and my fellow graduates. It's an honor to be standing before you today as one of two valedictorians. As we stand here today on the brink of a new chapter in our lives, I can't help but reflect on the journey that brought us here. As someone who is graduating a year early, I may not have had the same experience as many of you, but I still feel the same sense of pride and accomplishment in standing here alongside y'all. I may not have shared as many memories with all of you as those I have with next year's class of 2024, but I understand that we do share a bond that is extraordinarily unique to this graduating class. These past few years have been anything but normal. From dealing with a global pandemic to adapting to block scheduling, we have been through a lot together. Yet, we have persevered. We have overcome challenges that many of us never could have imagined, and we should all be incredibly proud of ourselves. We have been through something together, and that is something that will always connect us. Despite all of this, here we are at the finish line. No matter what our individual experiences may have been, we are here today as graduates of North Caddo High School about to receive our diploma. This is the part of the speech where people expect a quote from some book that was written well before any of us were born. Well, I don't read those, so I'd like to leave y'all with a quote from Taylor Swift instead. As the famous pop star once said, the lessons I've learned most often in life is that you're always going to know more in the future than you know now. And isn't that the truth? You never truly do stop learning. The older you get, the more you know. We are all embarking on new journeys that will undoubtedly teach us so much more than we ever could have imagined. But as we move forward, I urge you to never forget the lessons we have learned thus far. And remember that we can achieve anything we set our minds to. The award is ours for the taking, and I can't wait to see what each and every one of us accomplishes. As we move on to the next chapter of our lives, we will face new challenges and opportunities. Some of us will go on to college or trade school, while others will enter the workforce or take a gap year and explore their passions. Whatever path we choose, let us remember the lessons we have learned and the friendships we have made along the way. So, to my fellow graduates, I say this. Congratulations, class of 2023. We did it. And as we move forward into the unknown, let's remember to always have faith in ourselves and our abilities. After all, as Taylor Swift once said, this is a new year, a new beginning, and things will change.
Make sure y'all don't laugh at me if my cap falls off. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to North Caddo. On behalf of the senior class of 2023, I would like to thank all parents, grandparents, friends, faculty, and loved ones for joining us today to celebrate this momentous occasion. Today, as I stand before you as the valedictorian of our graduating class, I'm filled with a mix of emotions, pride, nostalgia, and bittersweet sentiment of the beautiful experiences we have all bared witness to throughout our tumultuous high school journey. We have come a long way, traversing a path that was not without its challenges and obstacles. From the halls of uncertainty to the triumphs of resilience, our high school journey has been a testament to the strength of character and the power of unity. When we first stepped foot into this school on that fateful day of freshman year, we were wide-eyed and filled with anticipation of what these 4 years would hold. Everyone told us this time would go by fast and that it would be gone before we knew it, but we shrugged that off, not possibly believing that it could pass by as quickly as everyone said. Well, here we are at the end of our high school journey, and it has been nothing short of unpredictable, filled with twists and turns that have forced us to grow and mature as students, as well as young adults. Little did we know that our high school experience would be uniquely shaped by a global pandemic that would test our resolve and redefine our definition of normalcy. The arrival of COVID-19 brought about unexpected trials and tribulations, forcing us to adapt and overcome like never before. We all remember those days of uncertainty, when the halls that once buzzed with laughter and excitement fell silent during our freshman and sophomore years. Masks became our constant companions, and social distancing replaced the desired warmth of hugs and handshakes. Yet, in the face of adversity, we found solace in our collective spirit. We discovered that strength and support lies not just in physical proximity, but in the bonds of friendship and family that transcend any barrier placed before us. Today, we stand as a testament to our resilience. We persevered through countless Zoom calls, virtual classrooms, and the ever-present fear of the unknown. We adapted to online learning, grappling with unstable internet connections in the absence of the amazing in-person guidance from teachers that we have grown connections with over our time here. Despite all these challenges, we remain steadfast in our pursuit of knowledge, eager to embrace the opportunities that North Caddo provides. Coming back junior year, we began to find some normalcy and were able to enjoy countless sports games, partake in community service efforts, extracurricular activities, expand our academic knowledge, as well as pursue many other amazing opportunities made available here at North Caddo. In addition, this year, we remained resilient through another change with the new 4-day school week and schedule changes, tackling the situation head on and adapting to it. This class has gone through so much change during our high school career, but we have stayed resilient and persevered no matter the obstacles set in front of us. However, as we reflect on our journey throughout high school, we must also express our deepest gratitude to the faculty and teachers who have guided us every step of the way during these monumental changes. Your unwavering dedication, passion, and support have been the guiding lights in our lives here at North Caddo, illuminating the path to success. You believed in us when we doubted ourselves, offering help and a word of encouragement when we needed it most. Your unwavering commitment to our growth and development will forever be etched in our hearts. At this time, let us remember that the challenges we face have not defined us, but have rather shaped us into the resilient individuals we are today. As we step into the world beyond these walls to become engineers, lawyers, doctors, nurses, teachers, technicians, and many other amazing career paths, let us carry with us the lessons we have learned during our time here. Let's embrace change with open arms, knowing that our capacity to adapt is what will set us apart in an ever-evolving world. In the words of Eleanor Roosevelt, the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. As we embark on the next chapter of our lives, let us dream big and aim high. Let's remember that success is not solely measured by the accolades we receive, but by the impact we make on the lives of others. Let us never forget the power of kindness, compassion, and empathy instilled in us by our families that have nurtured us as we fly the nest and transition into young adults. Finally, let us celebrate this momentous occasion together, cherishing the memories we have created and the friendships we have forged. Class of 2023, let us step into the world with confidence, knowing that we have the ability to overcome any obstacle that comes our way. Congratulations, my fellow classmates. It is an honor to have shared this incredible journey with y'all. Thank you, and may our futures be as bright as the smiles on our faces today.
All right, now is the time that we come to the presentation of the diplomas. Dakota Blake Roberts. Autumn Correll Rodehaver. Tia Rahona Reynolds. Lauren Kelly Cavanaugh. Yasmin Lynette England. Skylar Becky Lynn Baliet. Magdalene Joy Rieger. Brady Cole Wilson. Taylor Marie York. Jeremiah Ray Petway. Braden Anthony Broom. Alex Conley Stevens. Jerry Matthew Alboardy. Sadie Danielle Allen. Michaela Ann Ballard. Shiley Elizabeth Barnes. Damian Isaiah Becknell. Gianni Tavon Black. Jake Austin Boyder. Alexis Marie Bridges. Aiden Joshua Brock. Brooks Connor Byerly. Colton Walker Biles. Spencer Lee Champagne. Quartarian Montrell Collins. Kobe James Copeland. Zane Wesley Craig. Caden Wren Dempsey. Christian Damon Eddins. Christian Colby Ferguson. Shakora Nikisha Gay. Joseph Dylan Gott. Jathan Adrian Green. Jemiah Mikhail Gregory. Kalia Janae Gregory. Alyssa Danielle High. Shannon Cashel High. Alfredo Holguin.
Jamarian Devonte Jackson. James Edward Jackson. Madison Joy Jackson. Devin L. James. Jasmine Denise Jones. Precious Pierce Jones. Ethan Knight Jamel. Andrew Colin Lanier. Zaron Rakarian Lewis. Ashley Nicole Jo Lucas. Rashid Ahmed Matthews. Gavin McLaugh. Amorion Deshaun Miller. Larry Darnell Moore. Jemiah Denise Miles. Colin Lawrence Noel. Eli Richard Parker. Savannah Lynn Michaela Parish. Kyle David Rambin. Angelica Marie Roberts. Logan Wayne Rowell. Kaylin Nicole Sanders. Philippe Ramon Sanders. Devin McKenzie Smith. Joshua Lee Isaiah Smith. Marquis Deshaun Thomas. Rodney James Thomas. Sean Michael Tenney. Brody Clark Vaughn. Jaquay Tyon Benson. Colin James Walker. Layton Timothy White. Rita Renee Whitehead. Jasmine Nicole Wilcox. Tyree Lamont Winslow. And Ellie Faith Stoddard.
All righty. Y'all ready? All right, now the moment you've all been waiting for and you worked hard for. Graduates, would you please stand? Not yet. These students have met all the requirements of graduation. So by the power vested in me by the State Department of Education and the Caddo Parish School Board, I declare these students graduates of North Caddo High School Class of 2023. Now, graduates, you may move your tassel to the left. All right. Graduates, stay. Please welcome Brady Wilson to deliver the closing prayer. Afterwards, the graduations will attempt to sing their alma mater. I hope Ms. Tyler's here. Is she here to help us? Yes. And they will exit to their class song using this aisle down here. So I will really need this whole area in the back to be cleared out. We ask that you stay right here until they get to the band hall, and they will meet you in the parking lot. All right, Brady, take it away.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm in tonight with the prayer. Please bow your heads. Dear Lord, thank you for allowing the class of 2023, their families, faculty, and staff to arrive safely tonight. Please continue to guide us in the ways that you see fit. Help us to use knowledge and skills that we have gained through our education to be productive and helpful to our friends and neighbors. Continue to bless this graduating class with mercy, strength, wisdom, and faith. Watch over us and guide us in our travels home today. We ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
All right, if you would like to join us in our alma mater, please do so. Ms. Tyler? Yeah, come on. Y'all are going to lead us.
To thee, North Caddo High, in our hearts you'll never die. Hail to thee, we honor you, red and black our colors true. Alma mater, lend us your hand, so united we may e'er stand. Fond memories ever true, in CA.
Again, we ask you to clear the aisles while our graduates leave. They're going to the band hall, and we ask you to give them just a little bit to get there and get their diploma, and then they can meet you. Ms. Panel, where are you? All right, we need our song. All right, just fall out.
Mama calls, see you on TV, sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 back, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you win it, put your lighters to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 back, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important. But all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah, yeah. But I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 back, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important. But all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah, yeah. If you win it, put your lighters to the sky. Friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic.